Anyway, so they'll be reacting to Evolution Squad by MickeyMart64. Though they're just doing the voice acting, but the real creator is BKM150. Let's see what this is about. So first, let me read the disclaimer. The following content, art style, creation and music is not made by me. Yet, these were permission from the original creator. So yeah. I suggest check out the original creation and comic basis, for I respect his work. This project is also made for entertainment purposes. Without further ado, please enjoy. Thank you. Okay, no, that was a disclaimer, by the way. It says disclaimer on top. Big old disclaimer! Chapter 0. Okay, let's just leave it like this. Look, can you see the Mickey Mario 64? And then the bottom, look, it's right there. Yippee! Barely even see it. So actually, further. Like this, you can actually see it. You see that? I'm just even exaggerating.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Nope, no one's there.
Mommy? Danny?
Not even there. That's how it goes. No, you have a message old here. So yeah, first chapter, friends and family. Okay, just gonna put my face out the way because my face is a little bit too close to the screen. Oh, Dolteon's walking. That we really haven't gotten a name from him.
Well, I thought I would take Florian for a walk since he really loves it. Just look at him.
He's like Florian's face. Oh, you're not even walking.
Then look who's the one walking here.
Wait. This reminds me of Wee Bear Bears for some reason, because they're like almost stacked on each other. So yeah, this kind of reminds me of that. That's where
you're just
from.
Sitting on top of me.
Yeah, you're right.
Because you're lazy.
Hey, look over there.
Where?
There.
You mean that tree?
Oh, you found a tree house.
It's just an old tree.
But it looks like a house.
I think so.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, I'll check it out.
Careful!
You almost dropped Flareon! Good thing I caught him in time.
Sorry.
That's just so.
Hey! Sis, wait up!
The no spoilers.
Come on, just a few minutes. Maybe there's something good inside.
Her eyes get so close to the screen.
Is anything wrong? Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm fine, but there's an egg in here.
In the part, she just said that she's a few hours just younger than you.
It doesn't look like there's anyone living here now.
I don't know, but it kind of reminds me of us years ago.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Our past is not today. Everything is different now.
Then what should we do? We can't just leave it here.
Of course we can't. It's so funny.
I don't want to feel the same way I did. Big bro, I wonder what is it gonna be? Boy or girl?
Nobody
I'm sure
knows.
We'll find out soon.
Yeah, how can we know if it's still hatchable?
Didn't you say before?
It has to hatch.
I know I said it before, but what if it didn't make it?
I'm sure it will hatch.
Of course it will make it.
It has to.
Are you dumb for it?
Okay, is it breaking or hatching? I didn't break it, did I?
Yeah, you didn't break it. Just hatching, look.
Phew!
By the way, that isn't the mouth.
Hi there!
It's a girl.
My daddy?
What? Did she just call Big Bro her dad? Me? Dad? I don't even have a girlfriend yet.
Daddy?
Look, I'm not your dad.
Don't matter that screaming, it's
like the
door.
Me as one if you like.
Hey, what about us?
Look, a few years later. Wait, just let's see how much time this will take.
Come on, let's just go already.
Can you just give me another few more minutes? Why don't you take
Larry
and Evie there first?
I already took them there a few hours ago. I just got back here.
Then why didn't you stay there?
Well, I can't just leave you here. What if you get lost?
Come on, I'm only a few hours younger than
you. Told you so, that's what happens.
Okay, but I'll wait outside. Just tell me whenever you want to go.
Yeah. Well, maybe just do half and get 11 minutes. So,
oh,
11
I guess
minutes.
Things did change a lot.
Like,
they're even walk six, past here, unlike before.
Get out of the way!
No, we're just stopping at 6 minutes.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry. I'm really sorry.
Right now, it might be like 10 minutes. No.
I'm ready to go now.
It's a long story. Let's just go already.
Okay, but let's get something for
don't
you.
Don't you have a healing craft? Oh my gosh, did I just spoil one special
deck? So where's the place Espia told us about?
You'll find out soon.
Wherever it is, we're close, right?
We're already here.
Here? No way! It's way bigger than ours.
It always kind of sounds like Jolteon, but I'm not.
Hello?
Actually the voice
Espeon? Are you there? Evie?
But for me, it sounds like
hey! How's it going?
Even though my voice and camera sound squeaky.
Took you long enough.
So this is the place we bought.
Yep. What do you think?
It's huge!
Hey, Espeon. Where is Umbreon?
Umbreon?
You know, that guy, right?
Isn't he right behind you?
Sorry.
The whole time you didn't see me. Really?
That's just sad.
My bad.
Anyway, I want to tell you something.
What is it?
Is it weird that there are more females than males here? I think you're standing on something.
Oops. Sorry about that.
Again.
Hi, I'm Sylveon. Nice to meet you. Let's be friends.
Okay.
Cool.
Hey, Umbreon. What's up with that girl? I don't remember seeing her before.
That's because she just got here. Anyways, she's kind of cute.
I seriously don't get what you see in that girl, though.
Hi. You must be Jolteon. I'm Leafeon. Nice to meet you.
Big bro, are you okay? Your face is red. What?
Fine.
It's funny. You kind of remind me of my sister a little.
You have a sister?
Yep. And
it's Glacian.
About her. She might get lost.
Wait.
Please calm down.
Okay, we kind of already surpassed the time, so yeah, these stuff don't belong to me. They're by Mickey Mouse 64 and became 150. So yeah. Oh my gosh, what's happening to the camera?